We hope you'll try Rika's recipes at home. Okay, here's a quick review of how to make atsuage from scratch. The key is to remove the excess oil. A quick and easy way to do this is to use a microwave. After microwaving the tofu, pat dry with paper towels. There's no need to coat the tofu. Fry gently in oil, heat it to 160 degrees Celsius. Remove as soon as the surface is golden brown. Serve with toppings, such as shredded shiso leaves or grated ginger, and drizzle with soy sauce. Now for a simmered dish. When using store-bought atsuage, it's best to remove the excess oil by soaking in hot water. This will make it easier for it to soak up the seasoned dashi. Place the cabbage and pork in a heavy-bottomed pot. Add 30 milliliters each of soy sauce and mitted. Then multiply by 16 to calculate the amount of dashi you need. It's Rika's foolproof rule of 16. Add the atsuage at the very end. They only need to be warmed up. The atsuage soaks up the soup and is full of flavor. Wonderful. Why not discover the wide uses of this healthy and delicious food, tofu? You'll be glad you did.